pretty soon for Dallas.
Now, you know, when you talk about rebounding, you talk about who's who in the NBA, you got to talk about Popeye Jones around the boards.
Yep.
Floor so well.
Mavericks have dropped two games in a row after going on quite a win streak. There's a turnover. Ashburn gets the ball away from Robert Horry. Kidd misses the three. Look at Gilcutt go and get it. Oops, but he threw it away. Ashburn was waiting in the weeds. It was a new Houston franchise record. Ashburn with a running hook shot, and it goes.
Boy, is he smooth. You know, he's a big fella. Two opposite sides of the floor. Rotate back to half court.
Better come out on Mashburn. He can hit that shot. Both teams with one team foul. 7:43 left to play. Robert just not worst offensive rebounding team. Grabbing only 27%. So a distinct advantage for Dallas. And there's Mashburn just walking it in.
Fearless move to the basket.
Rockets now scored 11 points in a row. George McLeod from outside is Ellie on him. Kabach knocks it away, but draws the foul. Open court, Drexler, alley-oop to Horry, back over the head to Drexler. Drexler ends up with it, misses the layup. Back down the other way. Scott Brooks. Back to Mashburn, who has 10 players. Oh, nice pass by Drexler. Blocked inside, and coming away with it, Mashburn. Alley-oop to Dumas. Boy, now.
What he's done, he's proven that he can play that position.
When Akeem comes back, it's been a problem for Houston, but it may not be anymore. Well, Mashburn with a three-pointer. And that is the 102nd three-pointer on the season for Jamal Mashburn. Robert Horry got good inside his lead. Mashburn will shoot it over Robert Horry. Man, that's tough. Of the game. To go along with 12 points. Mashburn now beginning to make a home inside. Scotty going to have to get out of the sun a little longer than that, I think.
Well, you got to remember now, the Globetrotters offered Pistol Pete a contract. With
Lorenzo Williams to Jason Kidd. There's that Dumas. He can run all night. Passing off to Mashburn. Mashburn puts it up, draws a foul from Tracy Murray. Dumas back outside to Mashburn. 87-77. There's Dumas with another three. Tony Dumas trying to make a name for himself. A lot of hectic action, a lot of action, but not much going on.
One of those.
Kid had all day.
Oh, yeah. Now, if you remember, Bill, well, that was a very big basket.
Ashford was a turnaround, boy.
And he goes down, sits down next to Brad Davis. He's going to eventually be his coach.
Ashford.
And he had a pretty good hang time off the block there, wasn't it?
Ashburn leaning in for two more. With 5 points in a row. 101-101. This crowd wants a defense. Ashburn, and a foul is called. Advantage of being a great offensive rebounding
team. That's right.
When the game is on the line, you can go back and get it. Kidd with a three-pointer. Jason Kidd in the open court. Beautiful pass to Mashburn. Draws a foul from Chilcutt with 1:10 left. And again, Jason Kidd making it happen. Six with almost 49 seconds left. Mashburn is fouled by Drexler. Will put up a three. Yes. 112. 108. Three fouls before the penalty situation. Just to get you up to date on that. Team on Mashburn. George McLeod with a three. I'll tell you.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy. Mashburn for two. The last trip down. And he missed them both. Well, wait a minute.
Don't even say it, Bill.
8-point lead. Mashburn taking it in. Yeah. Foul called on Drexler, and now he can get a 3-point play out of this. Here's Kidd back the other way. Mashburn. Off the glass for two. 37.
It's going to take him another day because of the length of this game. They're going to see a lot of good movement offensively, Bill.
Six players with 20 or more points. Rims it out, and Williams runs it down. It's another offensive rebound. That's
if there's been one negative, it's been that.
27 offensive rebounds for Dallas. Mashburn puts it up for two, and he goes down hard. 8-15. You look rebound of the game. Who should have won this game in regulation, the Rockets with a miracle comeback to send it into overtime. overtime, and then Dallas with a miracle comeback to tie it up and send it into a second overtime. And in a record-setting game from the Summit in Houston, the young Mavericks defeat the Rockets 156-147.